All those times I found you, why'd you refuse to fight me?
Every outcome would mean defeat.
What does that mean?
I have never wished you harm, Treya. You helped us. You saved Atreus when he was sick. I did not wish to live with killing you any more than I wished to die.
I see. You hear that? Noken! And so close to the village! Their song makes their allies invulnerable! They will not let you pass unless you destroy them all! I used to play hide-and-seek with Freyr in the crops. We'd spend afternoons stealing honeybirds from the grand hall. At harvest time, we'd dance and feast until the sun rose. It was all so simple. Why did I have to come back here? I'd be reminded of all this.
Go!
It's in ruin.
May Freya never waver.
The other half is missing. May she protect us always. An old adage, if you will. I hear them inside. Get ready to clear them out. Enough what Odin did to me. He's desecrated every memory I have of home.
Be glad you have a home to remember fondly. In Sparta, we were taken from our homes as children and raised in the Agoi. We marched though we drowned, fought for scraps or starved. Our elders beat us till we could not stand. At night, we made our way home, alone, or were food for wolves. That is how Spartans are made.
These plants behave similarly to the scorn poles we found in the foothills of Midgard ages ago. Well, considering how Spartans are made, it's no wonder you turned out as you did. Your fate was sealed from the start.
Fate can be overcome.
I used to think so. When the Norns told me of my son's fate, I thought I could change it. You know well how that worked out.
The Norns. The fates of these lands.
That's right. You defy prophecy at your own peril.
Atreus would agree with you about prophecy. He rushes blindly to a fate the giants foretold. Disappears for 2 days, trying to prove he is their champion, fabled to fight at Ragnarok.
What? I know all the Ragnarok prophecies. There's no champion of the giants.
It is one Gror concealed. Because of this champion, the realms are saved at Ragnarok. Only Asgard falls, and Odin with it.
Odin's obsession with every detail of Ragnarok, he's been missing a crucial piece. Huh. Well done, bro.
Atreus will not be a pawn of prophecy.
You still stand against fate. Even with victory foretold.
I will not march my son to war. He is no Spartan. I would keep it that way.
You would speak to me of protecting your child? Is my tragedy not enough of a lesson? Fighting fate is a waste of the precious time we're given to spend with them. You never know when someone will come along and cut it short. You can probably use those islands to get a better angle on the torch, no? anyone alive be squeamish about war? After all the gods you've killed.
I have seen enough of the Holocaust.
After the price I paid to end it. Look around you, Kratos. See what happens when you don't fight. That's one of Odin's captains. Be ready.
Oh.